recording right now.
There you go. See,
hey, what's up?
Thank you.
This is Ray, and he's using my record. He's gonna destroy it tonight.
I'm using his record. That's my record.
I
accidentally smashed this record at the last show. It was at Burning Man, and I was pretty sure I had some more. You would think DJ Swamp would have a lot of Swamp Breaks at hand, but you know, there's that funny situation sometimes where you realize you smashed your last copy. You know, these are hashtag DJ Swamp problems. And anyways, my man Ray here came through with the Swamp Breaks. You know, he's a true DJ. He collects the vinyl. He collects the classics like Swamp Breaks. You know,
that's right.
So I had to hook him up with the 3D glasses.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell
so he can check out the new Demonic Influence video right
at
djswamp.com.
He's got that real quick. And there you go.
And he's got the Vinyl Disciple vinyl. I gave him some other things.
Yeah, it's in my pocket real quick.
I think he sold them on eBay or something.
That was a hookup right there.
He's got that. He's got the stickers. You know, and he's going to get this back tonight. Unless what happened at Burning Man happens again. And then he's still going to get it back because I will make sure he gets another copy of Swamp Breaks. We have that documented proof right now. So I can't get out of it. You're never going to hear Ray say, man, Swamp smashed that record, man. And I never got another one.
Or burn it, maybe.
I don't think they're going to let me. You know, I was doing my best to make it happen. But they promised they're going to bring me back to Ventura for the full pyro show. Crazier than anything I could have did here.
That's what's up.
You know, I mean, I could do it, but it's not as crazy as what I'm gonna do when I come back.
Word.
When I come back, it's the full show. No excuses, no nothing.
Yeah.
But it doesn't even matter because we're gonna rock the beat battle tonight. The beat battle is, you know, it's already in effect right now. I don't know who's winning. Yeah, I thought I was judging. And then they told me, like, no, you're just performing.
The
crowd is the judge. I was like, okay, well, that's cool. I got more time to, you know, kick it out here with Ray and kick it with the people, you know, mingle with everybody because I'm very approachable. People are like, oh, Swamp, you're so scary. I'm not scary. I'm very approachable.
Oh, word, yeah.
This easy.
Right, thank you. All right, man.
Right on. All right.